Hello, in this video I'm going to talk about how to get the online orders to print. Let's say you just installed Smart Online Order, or you've had it installed for quite some time and all of a sudden you notice it stopped printing or something changed. So let's go ahead and double check the settings in the Smart Online Order app. So the first thing you want to do is go to the main station where you want your orders to print to, which could be the station, the mini, the flex, any one of those devices, or the mobile. And here's what you would do. First, open up the online order app. It's a green icon, so look for Smart Online Order. Once you find it, open it, and then just double check the settings. So when you first install it, or when it comes installed on your station there, it'll have these settings. If you notice it's not, just change it to have these settings. So you'll wanna choose this device as default printer. It's a little blurry here. And then check the box. Auto print order payment receipts on, print order receipt checked, print customer receipt on, checked. Scroll to the bottom, see where it says use auto print settings. Turn this one off, okay? If it's on, turn it off. The reason being is because if you have a kitchen printer, you want to tell the device where the kitchen printer is. So you want to turn this off. If you don't, still just put it off, it's better. Okay, now select order receipts printer. And then depending on your setup, you may have more than one or you may have just one. If you see two like mine, select the kitchen printer, which is the order receipts printer. If you don't have a kitchen printer, it'll say station, just select station. But if you do, like mine is called Star. So I'm gonna select Star as my kitchen printer or as my order printer. And then select station, select payment receipts printer, and then select station or mini or whatever your device is called. So I'm gonna select station. Once you do that, your printer settings are all correct now. So what you would do now is, let's say you have another Clover device at your location, or let's say you have three devices. So what you would do is you would go ahead and walk over to the other devices. And then on the other device, you're gonna do the exact opposite because you can't have more than one default printer. So open up the online order app on your second or third device. At the very top, right away you'll notice this is checked. So go ahead, uncheck it. Remember, I'm doing this on the second device, not the first one. On the first one, leave it the way it was where we just did it earlier. On the second device, uncheck this box and then turn this off, okay? And then do the same thing to the third, fourth, fifth, sixth device, however many other devices you have, okay? And once you do that, then your online orders will print correctly, okay? Thank you so much. Have a good day.